This afternoon's first game will feature the Dallas Mavericks.
I wasn't born to coach, but I think I was bred to coach, or at least be around the NBA game. Having grown up going to my dad's practices, or when he was a GM, running around the practice facility. I'm really blessed that I was around a lot of really good basketball minds growing up. Pete Carril, Don Nelson, Chris Mullin, Mitch Richmond, Tim Hardaway. It's just kind of in my blood and something that I've always loved to do.
Jarek, let's look for him on the lob. If that's not there, hit Moses.
I'm a type of coach that loves to instill confidence. I want guys to feel prepared and confident all on the floor and trust their instincts.
All right, Dan, let's blow your whistle and get them all down on the baseline.
We've got a lot of really good coaches, so my job's not that difficult. I'm able to listen to a lot of really good ideas and as best I can try to set us up for success and make sure our players walk away with a really good experience.
There's some levels to this as being a pro, being able to recharge. Be able to reset your mind, reset your body.
You know, I'm super fortunate and grateful to do this.
They were stabbing a lot in the backcourt.
My main goal for us is to build habits.
Hey, let's rock out.
Come on, man.
And get them a good sense of what Maverick culture is about.
One on three, one, two, three, win.
I'm Greg St. Jean, head coach of the Summer League team.